Hi guys, welcome back. It's a beautiful morning here in Melbourne, very cold. I'm at Braeside Park, about 30 kilometers to the south of the CBD. I've never been at this location. We're gonna be exploring the wetlands here and hopefully be able to capture red rump parrots. Oh, this is such a beautiful area. I really love these dead trees. They look amazing. Oh, I can hear some cockatoos already. That's a male Australian woodduck right there on the dead tree. Looks really cute. A little bit too far away. I'm gonna get a little bit closer. Its mate is right there. I'm just recording these beautiful Australian wood ducks. A couple of them just flew away. There's only one left. And two rainbow lorikeets. These two beautiful rainbow lorikeets are just soaking up the warm morning sun. I think we're gonna go and explore this wetland area further down. I can see a beautiful sulfur-crested cockatoo just right there. Huh, this is so funny. What is it up to? Oh, it's hiding. I might go a little bit to the left. Be able to see a little bit more. Half a dozen sulfur-crested cockatoos just joined the party. I'm trying to capture this beautiful silver-crested cockatoo as it takes off, hopefully. Luckily, I managed to capture a couple of in-flight shots. Let's have a look at them. Beautiful black swans are just foraging. They're preening themselves at the moment. This is such a beautiful scene. I can see at least 6 black swans on this little pond. I'm gonna just zoom out. 4 of them are there. Put the new stabilization back on. That's so cool that they're right beside each other. Maybe I should use a little bit narrower aperture so I can get both of them sharp. This is such a gorgeous location. I'm so glad that I decided to come here. Definitely gonna return. I can see some other duck species and moorhens. We're gonna explore the wetlands a little bit further down this way. I just spotted an egret, so I'm gonna try and capture it. I'm gonna try and get a little bit closer and then take some stills. I really need to underexpose by at least one stop because the plumage is quite bright and the light is definitely much harsher than, let's say, half an hour ago. I'm shooting at 2,500 of a second, ISO 100. F5.6, I might bump it up to F7.1. I think this is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to capture any red brown parrots. Instead, we got a few shots of sulfur-crested cockatoos, black swans, and a beautiful egret right at the end. Thank you so much again for watching, and I hope to see you all in my next video.